Hi, I'm Brian Tighe, a Canadian knife maker. I've been working with Columbia River Knife and Tool, licensing my designs to them for 11 years. We started out with the Tighe Tack, and then we moved on to the My Tighe, and I brought two versions today. The larger My Tighe, which was the first we produced, and it has the outburst mechanism and is a frame lock, and it opens up very nice with a spring. The spring can be removed with a T6 driver and just unloosen the screw in the back, and the spring is easily removed right out. It has a Zytel overlay that has a carbon fiber texture, and the shape I designed in a way to enhance the grip rather than just a solid overlay, with kind of a tribal cutouts, and it fits the hand very nice. Serrations on the back for the thumb. And it has an asymmetrical grind. So there's just one grind on the top here. And I did that basically just for looks, to break up and make the overall design flow. I also brought the mini My Tighe with the VEF serrations, and this one is an all black. Has the same tribal style overlay, and also has the outburst mechanism. It's a frame lock design. When you close it, you feel a little resistance to the spring being compressed. And then opens with just a little bit. You open it up maybe 5 degrees, and then the rest, the spring takes over. Also with the asymmetrical grind. And then we'll show some close-up shots with the asymmetrical grind on the top, the frame lock underneath here, easily unlocks. Feel a little bit of resistance as the spring is compressed, and then to open it has the dual thumb studs. It opens up. On the back we have some serrations for the thumb, which is nice for when gripping. And of course the pocket clip, so it sits nice and deep in your pocket and won't come out and get lost. The black version of the mini My Tighe is popular. It also has the serrations on the back for the thumb, the high pocket clip for tip down carry, and the dual thumb studs. You can find these at www.crkt.com, and my custom knives you can see at briantighe.com. Thank you.